immerse both filters in water at the same time. After soaking for 12 hours, wait to see what will happen. Disassemble it quickly. It collapsed. Take a look at Mingyu's filter. Still excellent without damage.